Pakistan has rejected comments made by the Indian Foreign Ministry spokesperson about Prime Minister Imran Khan. In a statement, Pakistan's Foreign Office told India to keep its lectures on diplomacy and normalcy to itself. It said Pakistan will continue to expose India's state terrorism in occupied Kashmir. The Foreign Office said India has kept 8 million Kashmiris caged for over 2 months, and it's deceiving the world by claiming that the situation in Indian-occupied Kashmir is normal.